我已经不记得我来了多少次了，十几年了。 走到宁夏来，你就好像走到了一个特别有个性的朋友面前，你得非常用心的去和他沟通和交流。你要想去找到你生命的质感，就那种起伏波动的这种质感，你就到宁夏来。
Ning Xiaogang, a man from Sichuan province, has been training his camera at the eastern foothills of the Helan Mountains for 10 years now. Now, he's in Ningxia for an important occasion. When winter comes, the grapevines that have grown freely across the wine region will be pruned and then buried in earth to protect them from the dryness and cold of winter. The following spring, the vines will stretch out of the earth and continue their growth. It's this hibernation that attracts Ning Xiaogang. He wants to establish a connection between his camera and this kind of strength and persistence.
贺兰山东路它的葡萄，春天像芭蕾，夏天有故事。 秋天有守望，冬天呢在蕴藏，年年如此，就这么轮回下去。Ning
Xiaogang insists that his camera never focuses on mere appearance, but rather on soul and essence. He's interested in capturing beautiful moments and passionate souls, two things that are not in short supply at the foothills of the Helan Mountains. This time, Ning Xiaogang is focusing on the ordinary farmers. He thought he'd run into many difficulties, but things have gone much better than he ever expected.
哎呦，这个小好，谢谢您啊！您的围巾是你媳妇送给你的？
围巾是我媳妇儿，哦、
我送的。我一直没舍得戴，这几天冷了我才拿出来。哎呦，
那您有没有跟你媳妇儿送这啥呀？
地里干活，葡萄种出来，把前面上给媳妇儿把钱交给她，多花点钱。哎呦，
多帅！ 哎，老了不行了，你看起来是个小撒气派去何方？宁夏银川走进场。<笑>有的这个农民他是不习惯拍照的，嗯，要假装客气一下。哎呀，我不好，我不喜欢拍，我不好看。但是，看我镜头对准他的时候，他马上舌头伸出来，把嘴唇给舔湿了。他认为这样是嘴唇湿润的照着好看。哎，我觉得他们每一个人个性特别鲜明，都是他们自己。
This time, Ning Xiaogang wants to capture images of the farmers doing what they do, farm work. That's a reflection of the true color of life and the genuine power of life. More than that, it's also a demonstration of his heartfelt respect for the growers who work the soils at the foothills of the Helan Mountains. So he's decided to put on a special art exhibition at the vineyard where these farmers work. On the day he arranges for the exhibition, the temperature drops to minus 15 degrees Celsius. As usual, to show his work in the best possible light, Ning Xiaogang arranges the exhibition by himself. It's his way of showing respect to the individuals featuring in the photos.
这大姐死活不让我拍，后来我和她聊她的孩子，哎，一聊孩子她开心了，就让我拍，然后怎么拍都行。这大姐笑起来很开朗，笑得嗝嗝嗝的。这些人的面孔啊，他们和大地之间有一种默契，生命的默契。你觉得他们？ 不是一张照片，他们的脚就已经是本来就站在这块土地上。 来，我跟合个影，你跟他合个影。哎呦，你，我们这里凑的帅哥。在贺兰山这块呢，我觉得它最大的风土啊，除了大自然给了宁夏这么一块土地之外，非常重要的还是给了一群人很坚韧不拔的人，在任何的艰难困苦下面。 他们都能够想方设法活下去，而且活得很好的这么一批人。和他们交谈的时候，你觉得葡萄的灵魂其实就长在他们身上。灵魂是什么呢？就是这群人的故事，他们奋斗的故事，他们和大自然既斗争又妥协，去争辩又和谐，这么一个过程。 这就是贺兰山东麓的故事。